and carry. That well ain't running out anytime soon.
The business is booming.
That grin of yours is about to cut the top of your head off.
The town needed me, and I'm happy to help.
Sure you are, as I keep you stockpiled in propane.
Just a capitalist. Like you, Jim. But you didn't come out here to chew the fat with your old pal.
No. I came to bury the hatchet.
You?
Look, Ollie, we can keep pissing each other off, but we can get things done, okay? Now, you got the water, I got lots of propane. We work together, we can get this town here back on track and our friends and neighbors back on their feet.
Good old Big Jim, always thinking of Chester's Mill.
Well, it's the right thing to do.
Still, you sure about that propane supply?
Trust me, it won't run out.
Oh, I don't doubt that, but what I'm asking is, are you sure it's still yours?
What the hell does that mean?
Sure was a nice new dawn this morning, wasn't it?